Yes. I have returned.
Yet again.
People. You know I come in.
We talk trends.
There's a trend that if you're not privy to, you will get lost in the fold. The indie game trend. Alright. Tell me, the last few years, who have you really been excited for many AAA titles?
You haven't.
You haven't been excited for any of them.
Because they're recycled. Bullshit.
What you need to pay attention to is the indie game resurgence that's going on the last few years. Your boy even had to jump in the fold himself. Two games in. Here's what's happening. The indie games, right, are bubbling. Okay? While the AAA games are staying right here. Now, of course, AAA games, they're always going to be popular. Can't defeat a machine, alright? But you know what could defeat a machine?
A cult following.
Retro aesthetics, low poly, you know, PSX-inspired games, PS1-inspired games. There is a need for retro right now. And gamers are craving it. They're craving it. Be aware of what's going on. Get yourself a nice PC. Go jump in on itch.io, okay? Look up these games. These people are making amazing things. GB is making amazing things. Stay aware, people, of what's going on, okay? You'll be lost in the fold.